was painted by his son, Cesar.
Cesar was quite a good painter. From what the portrait shows us is a man with a very broad, smiling face, ready to crack a joke. The image in the portrait seems to inspire quite a bit of confidence. It's almost like he's your favorite grandfather come to comfort you. But there's a twinkle in his eye. He seems to say, oh, I can be quite funny, oh, I can be serious and intense.
Experts believe the second true description of Nostradamus was written by one of his closest confidants.